أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
ألهاكم التكاثر.
Competition in worldly increase diverts you.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ألهاكم التكاثر. Oh mankind, your rivalry for competition, for amassing riches, makes you unmindful. You want more wealth, more riches, and you are busy in this, you are lost in this, and you remain unmindful of the real facts of life, what is going to happen, what is going to happen to you on the day of judgment.
حَتَّى زُرْتُمُ الْمَقَابِرِ.
Until you visit the graveyards.
حَتَّى الْمَقَابِرِ. Until you reach the graves.
كَلَّا سَوْفَ تَعْلَمُونَ.
No, you are going to know.
كَلَّا سَوْفَ تَعْلَمُونَ. No. But then you shall come to know, you shall realize what were the realities.
ثُمَّ كَلَّا سَوْفَ تَعْلَمُونَ.
Then, no, you are going to know.
ثُمَّ كَلَّا سَوْفَ تَعْلَمُونَ. And again, then you shall come to realize, and you will know.
كَلَّا لَوْ تَعْلَمُونَ عِلْمَ الْيَقِينَ.
No, if you only knew with knowledge of certainty.
كَلَّا لَوْ تَعْلَمُونَ عِلْمَ الْيَقِينَ. Would that you knew with knowledge of certainty.
لَتَرَوُنَّ الْجَحِيمَ.
You will surely see the hellfire.
لَتَرَوُنَّ الْجَحِيمَ. You shall certainly see the hellfire.
ثُمَّ لَتَرَوُنَّهَا عَيْنَ الْيَقِينَ.
Then you will surely see it with the eye of certainty.
ثُمَّ لَتَرَهُنَّهَا عَيْنَ الْيَقِينَ. And then you shall see it with the eye of certain illusion. So, maybe some hallucinations. Even through senses, the knowledge that you get, you know, that can be wrong. So, عِلْمُ الْيَقِينَ, عَيْنُ الْيَقِينَ, حَقُّ الْيَقِينَ. For the Quran, you know, in Surah Al-Waqi'ah, and then in Surah Al-Haqqah, إِنَّهُ لَحَقُّ الْيَقِينَ. This word has appeared for Quran.
ثُمَّ لَتُسْأَلُنَّ يَوْمَئِذٍ عَنِ النَّعِيمِ.
Then you will surely be asked that day about pleasure.
ثُمَّ لَتُسْأَلُنَّ يَوْمَئِذٍ عَنِ النَّعِيمِ. Then on that day you will be questioned concerning the worldly blessings that we have given you. We gave you this and this and this and this. What did you do? There's a hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, لَن تَزُولَ قَدَمَ ابْنِ آدَمْ حَتَّى يُسْأَلَ عَنْ خَمْسٍ. No human being will be able to go away when he will be made to stand before the Lord for that accountability unless he is questioned about five things. عَنْ عُمُرِهِ فِي مَا أَفْنَى. Regarding his age, where did you spend it? In what business? What occupation? What were you doing? وَعَنْ شَبَابِهِ فِي مَا أَفْنَى. Especially the youth, the youthful, you know, when there are energies, you know. In what condition did you pass that part, period of the life? وَعَنْ مَالِهِ مِنْ أَيْنَ اكْتَسَبَهُ وَفِي مَا أَنْفَقَهُ. About the wealth, from where did you get it? Through permissible means or haram means, forbidden means? Where did you spend it? In the correct way? For the needy? For the deen of Allah? For your, you know, lawful rights of your body, of your children, or in luxuries to show off your wealth, tabzir. And finally, وَعَمَّا عَمِلَ فِي مَا عَلِمَ. How much did you practice what you learned? You went on learning. You accumulated the knowledge of a library in the cells of your brain, but you are not practicing it. Then this knowledge will be used as a witness against you. Al-Qur'an hujjatun laka aw alayka. This Qur'an is either a guide for you or against you, a witness against you. Oh Allah, he read me. But then, even then, he did not practice me. ثُمَّ لَتُسَلُنَّ يَوْمَئِذٍ عَنِ النَّعِيمِ اللَّهُمَّ حَاسِبْنَا حِسَابًا يَسِيرًا.